Hello, welcome to episode 4 of the parkour. Today I'm with the gunshot. Yesterday,
yeah.
I couldn't get gunshot. He was just being a little whiny baby, so I couldn't play with him yesterday.
No.
But now he's here.
Oh, that was,
I just spawned right into you. So remember the last episode, I just learned something. The vine thing over there. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I can't do that. Like, I had no idea you could build that until I saw that redstone.
Is that command block?
Well, no, because... Well, there is no command blocks in, like...
I know how to make that.
Yeah, I just learned... No, you don't know how to make that, Jordan.
I think I know.
But you think. You think, but don't know for sure. I for sure know how to build it. Because I looked at the redstone. There was no redstone. Huh. There was no redstone. Yeah, there was no redstone. There was just rails and a minecart and redstone torch. What? Glitches, guys. Glitches.
I'm not getting any glitches.
Maybe you have like the better map. I just saw you fail. I just passed you. I'm gonna try to make it from here.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
I made it, but
you got up there.
What?
Is that the end?
Well, yeah. But dude, when you finish the wither, I mean like the nether parkour, it actually says like there's actually like a booth where there's first, second, third. So that's the one I really wanna complete. I checked that out in episode 3.
I'm going on the sign. I hit the carpet!
So when you go into the dragon's mouth at the nether, it shows you, like, you're standing, like... I don't know how to explain this. We're just gonna show them.
That's it, cavern parkour.
I am the one, the way you thought that.
That's it, going down.
Yes! Guys, I really think I should do spawn points. I really
think I should.
Cheats. I don't care. I'm just gonna do slash... Spawn point, how are we gonna do that? Slash spawn point.
What is mob spawn?
I don't care. Spawn.
Who said it today?
One sec. Spawn point. Slash spawn point. Okay, spawn point and slash that thing. Slash time set day. Okay, I'm kind of cheating, but...
You're cheating.
I don't care. Dude, do the nether one. It's...
Yeah, I am. It's literally, I can't even get onto the first one. So hard.
Okay, I completed this one, yes. Okay, this is the one I can't do, like...
That is easy. Oh, I got to, like...
Oh, that's easy, yeah. Spawn.
I wish you could tell. I want you to teleport me to you.
No. Spawn point here. I always just went off the edge, boy.
Spawn point here. Boop. Spawn point there. Spawn point here. Spawn point there.
No! Okay, good. So now it's raining. Slash. Weather clear. if Looter was here or JPI, they would crush it. Actually, I didn't play with Swirl or JPI or Cyclops or Jake in a long time. I really feel like I might do a parkour video with him and you for like episode 5.
I'm almost done with heavy.
So today's Thursday. Yeah, I might do episode 5. I might do episode
5.
Yeah, that's easy to get there. I made it to episode 5. Looter might be in here. I keep walking off this one edge. Dude, I know how to get back.
I got back up to the tree.
Dude, this is so hard.
What?
The one I'm on.
No, that's easy.
Oh, it's easy?
Yes, it's easy. It's just like block parkour.
It's not block parkour. There's ladders, too. I'm just crushing it, though. Guys, I'm... No, you glitched it!
I made it onto the fourth.
Like I said, guys, in the last episode, comment down if you want to see more of this, because I was aiming just for like 10 episodes. But if you like it, I might do way more than that, like 30, if you guys like it.
30?
Yeah, I might do 30.
I'm not being in those all.
Well, you weren't in all 4.
I did the best on Nether parkour. I mean, yeah, cavern parkour. I'm going for you.
Why do you call it cavern? Oh my gosh, these glitches, man.
These glitches.
Dude, you should really be in the Nether.
Yeah, I am in the Nether.
Wait, do you have cheats on, or can you have cheats?
No.
Oh, that would be awesome. So you can put your spawn point down here if you need it. Spawn point, you can make it.
I want to put my head on.
Because you're not that good.
I'm going to have it.
Split control also is awesome, but a little bit more. Bah. Bah. If these were 4-block jumps, I'll be failing. Did I just make it? Is this a checkpoint right here? I'm so close. I guess this is a checkpoint. So, I might as well just set it. /spawn point. Spawn point. Spawn point. Oh, but that is hard, dude. This is hard. Oh, I can't do. I'm gonna be stuck on this for a long time. Oh my gosh. Gosh.
Run, boss. Gunshot.
I didn't see it.
Come back.
You think Jordan Boss should be in this? I was on it! Oh my gosh.
It's still kind of like a tiny, tiny bit of Jordan Boss.
No, you never do anymore.
Yeah, I posted that bike thing.
When? When?
5 years.
You were only like 2 years old 5 years ago. Erica, you're only 7.
Meow. Don't
care. This last one is so hard.
Back onto the tree.
Dude. Guys, I'm just going to pause the video until I get to like the third jump. Okay, I just made it first try to third one. Anyways, fourth time. You forgot the sprint. Dude, go to the Nether. TV? I'm gonna watch you. Wait, I can see you. See the little guy right there? I see you, I think.
If I just get
I can't see you.
If I just get to the dropper part, done, of course.
Done. You're done.
I'm done. Of course, done.
You think?
After that, everything easy.
Why can't you just make that nether one? It's so easy.
I'm almost done.
No! Dude, I'm so close to finishing. Just like, I don't know, 10 more jumps.
Well, I almost finished the hay bale.
Like that, when you have to jump to those, like, ladders on the red, like, it's on easy. That red, no, I couldn't do it.
Yo, I failed on, like, the fourth one.
That's good. I would nail it at, like, console, but I'm not good at, like, PC, PE.
Nintendo Switch, I'll even kind of, like.
Maybe Switch. I haven't tried Switch yet.
I thought
it was an old version of Switch. No, I was so close!
It was at my friend's cottage. No, I tried the Nintendo Switch.
Were you good?
No, Pac-Man. Oh, invincible. No, my friend, he completed all the courses.
Like, what?
Without dying.
What course?
On Pac-Man.
What? No, I don't even know how to play Pac-Man.
Just try to eat the thing.
Yeah, but like I don't know what courses are or anything.
You try to get like.
I know that. So you're like the big guy who has to eat all the little guys, or you run away from that big guy.
You run away from the big guys.
And collect all those yellow kind
but
of coins.
But if you get one of the big yellow coins, yeah, when they turn blue, you can try to eat them, but when they turn black, you can't eat them. They can eat us.
Don't glitch. Do not glitch. No! Bye. I can't make this!
What?
Wait, I'm just
gonna try
the TP.
If I failed on it, though.
Gun. Knew you're a big noob. TP gunshot.
Gunshot.
Oh, I forgot the TP. Boop. I forgot
Monty
TP.
No!
Dang it. / TP gunshot Mr. Man Diamond. Mr. Man. _
PE.
Think that worked? Yeah!
You go, I'm not gonna push you. You go first.
Okay. You failed. Do you want me to your spawn point? Did you just disconnect?
I left it. I'm going to.
Okay. I just can't make it!
I can't do my spawn point.
No, I don't. Well, I can't give you cheats at all. 1 second. I just gotta finish this parkour, dude. You're way back there. The soul sand one was kind of easy. I just can't make this one. Okay. I gotta make it. I wish I could just set your spawn point here. What sign does it say? When? Where? No, it doesn't. Oh.
Saw it with my own eyes.
Oh, is that right? Who sucks?
It just said I suck.
But who's I?
I don't know.
Oh, just said he. It's probably. You're just picking that up.
Look!
You made that sign!
No. No. I didn't make that.
Boys, I'm almost in the dragon's mouth. Dude, that would have been awesome with three people. Look. Because it says right here. First, second, third. It would have been so awesome. I'm just gonna go in first because I'm first. Boy.
Bitches be bopping and bow down and popping and dropping it in her esophagus.